आज ही डाउटनेट ऐप डाउनलोड करें। डाउटनेट पर होगा अब आपके सभी मैथ्स, केमिस्ट्री, फिजिक्स और बायोलॉजी डाउट्स का सफाया। बस अपने क्वेश्चन की फोटो खींचो, उसे क्रॉप करो और तुरंत वीडियो सॉल्यूशन पाओ। डाउनलोड नाउ।
हेलो एवरीवन, टेंजेंट इज ड्रॉन एट द पॉइंट xi, yi ऑन द कर्व y इज इक्वल्स टू fx व्हिच इंटरसेक्ट्स द x एक्सिस एट xi+1, 0। Now again a tangent is drawn at xi+1, yi+1 on the curve which intersects the x-axis at xi+2, 0, and the process is repeated n times, that is I is equals to 1, 2, 3 and up to so on n. If x1, x2, x3, xn form an arithmetic progression with common difference equal to log e to the base 2 and curve passes through 0, 2. Now if curve passes through the point -2, k, then the value of k is. So ultimately what we have to find? We have to find the y coordinate of this point, which is k. So we have to find the value of k. Now write the equation of tangent. So I will write equation of tangent at point x1, y1. Equation of tangent at x1, y1. I have selected the I value as 1. Okay. Now, so equation of tangent will be equal to y-y1, which is equal to dy/dx multiply by x-x1. Now, this tangent will cut at which point to the x-axis? xi+1, 0. So, corresponding to I equal to 1, my point will become x2, 0. So, at this point, x2, 0, this tangent will cut the x-axis. So, put these values in the equation. So, you will get minus of y1 is equals to dy/dx multiply by x2-x1. Now just rearrange the terms. So on rearranging the terms, you will get x2-x1 will be equal to minus of y/dy/dx, minus of y/dy/dx. Now see here one thing, this x2-x1, okay, this x1, x2 and x3 are in arithmetic progression. So if we subtract two consecutive terms, there will be definitely a common difference, and the common difference is given as log e to the base 2. So this x2-x1 is equal to what? It is equal to log e to the base 2. Now minus y, here y1 will come, okay, minus y1. Now see this, whether we will take x3-x2, we will get the equation minus y2/dy/dx. So I want a general equation, okay, I want a general equation. So here I will replace this y1 by a y, okay, because these types of expression are formed n number of times. So I will write the general equation. So replace y1 by y. So minus y/dy/dx is equals to log e to the base 2. Now variable separable apply. So you will get dy upon y is equals to log e to the base 2, and here also you will get what? Log e base 2 you will put here, okay, right side with the log y, okay. So put here log 2e, okay, log e to the base 2, and here you will get minus of dx. Now integrate both sides, so you will get log 2 to the base e multiply by log of y, which is equal to minus of x plus c, okay, minus of x plus c. Now log y will be equal to minus x divided by log e to the base 2 plus c divided by log e to the base 2. Now this thing, this term is a constant, okay, let us give a name. So here it will be equal to log y will be equal to minus of x divided by log e to the base 2 plus this is a constant, log c. Now I want to change the log 2 base, okay, to the e base, because everywhere we have written this log is at the base e, okay. So here also log is written at base e, here also log is written at base e, but here it is base 2. So how can we convert? So log 2 to the base e will be equal to log e to the base e divided by log 2 to the base e. नाउ पुट दिस वैल्यू इन द अबव एक्सप्रेशन, सो हियर पुट दिस वैल्यू, सो यू विल गेट log y, log y इज इक्वल टू माइनस एक्स डिवाइडेड बाय, सी हियर दिस log e टू द बेस e इज 1, ओके, सो इट विल बी इक्वल टू 1 अपॉन 1 डिवाइडेड बाय log 2 टू द बेस e प्लस ऑफ log c, प्लस ऑफ log c. नाउ log y विल बी इक्वल टू माइनस x टाइम्स ऑफ log 2 टू द बेस e प्लस log c. नाउ हियर वी विल अप्लाई log m raised to the power n formula. So x will be going to in the power of 2. Okay. So log y will be equal to log 2 to the base e and 2 raised to the power minus x plus log c. Now apply the formula of log m into log n. So log y will be equal to log m n. Okay. So 2 raised to the power minus x multiply by c. Now both side LHS and RHS log are there, so it will going to be cancelled out, and y will be equal to what we are going to get, 2 raised to the power minus x multiply by c. Now this is the equation of our curve. Now this curve is passing through which point? This curve is passing through the point 0, 2. Now put the value of x and y in the equation of curve, so you will get the constant value. So okay, once again I have to see which coordinate it is. 0, 2, okay, so x value is 0 and y value is 2, so 0, 2. Now put here, so you will get 2 is equals to 2 raised to the power minus 0 multiply by c, so from here c is equals to 2. Now re-substitute back the value of c, so you will get 2 multiply by 2 raised to the power minus x. Okay, now we have to find the value of k corresponding to this point, x coordinate is minus 2. Now put here minus 2, so your y coordinate will be equal to 2 multiply by 2 raised to the power minus of minus 2, okay, minus of minus 2, which is equal to 2 raised to the power 3, which is equal to 8. So your k value is 8. This is our answer. Thank you.
Class 6 to 12 se leke NEET IIT JEE mains aur advanced ke level tak 10 million se zyada students ka bharosa. Aaj hi download kare doubtnet app ya WhatsApp kijiye apne doubts 8400400400 par.